Pacific Glacier. I had a lot of questions about the Grand Pacific. Yes, it's covered in dirt, and yes, you can't see the ice. So, but it is 35 miles long and covered with dirt at the face up here. Go back a couple miles and it's white for 33 more miles. I sure enjoyed speaking with some of you out on the deck and also listening to that powerful force that helped create this bay. We saw a bit of cabbage, it came alive. The day is far from over. As we retrace our route, we have programs planned for you. At 1:30, Ranger Rebecca will give a live presentation in the Theater at Sea. Immediately following, at 2:00, Gary, the cultural interpreter, will give a program on their culture and substance in subsistence in Glacier Bay, planned in the same theater. I encourage you all to watch both of these shows. They're very knowledgeable. At the same time as the Ranger program, 1:30, it'll be time for both children and young adults to meet a ranger in the youth center for their junior ranger program. So I'm going to be leading that. And it will be fun to see a lot of junior rangers running around on the ship. After the program, you want to go outside as we continue south. We come to a very nutrient-rich area of the bay to search for marine wildlife. Otters, stellar sea lions, porpoise, and maybe a humpback whale could be sighted. The desk will be open for a few more minutes, and then we will go and plan our programs. This is Ranger Cheryl signing off, and thank you for including Glacier Bay in your life story.